Accra.
What?
Dude, get out of here right now.
Do you honestly think you're fucking funny? Seriously. You're a fucking ugly little cunt, mate, and if I ever see you, I'm gonna fucking slit your fucking face wide open, yeah? You're a fucking angry little fucking spastic.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Because I know, somewhere deep down in my heart, I still love you.
Okay, right, let's first off, you're 17, so you're not even old enough to play the game. You're from Scotland, not Nigeria. And you annoy people and put them on YouTube because you're a cunt.
Ha ha ha!
Right, I'll tell you what, you fat little cunt. You're boring. You don't sound Nigerian at all. So go and fuck yourself. Go and fucking crawl in a dirty, dank little hole where you fucking come from, you dirty, dragon-eating little fucking spastic.
These nuts.
Okay, so thank you guys for watching this video. If you want your comment to be featured in the next video, just be sure to write your comment down in the comment section. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It's your guy Yao, and I'm out.
This application helps you to label your music according to pictures and helps to put the direct picture onto your music. So this is actually really sick and it helps in the arrangement of upside. I mean, like, geez, you can just scroll down your phone, you can just scroll down your thousands and thousands of songs and poop, see a picture of Jesse J just picking music. That is so damn sick. So guys, here's a view of how the application looks like, and geez, it's just so arranged, so damn sick. You know, I'm using a Samsung, and the original Samsung music player, it sucks so bad. This one really comes to life, and this one is a